Every name in this volume belongs to a man who first pledged his service to Captain Flint.
To defend Nassau against the Crown.
Every name in this volume belongs to a man who turned his back on that pledge. This volume now belongs to me. Captain Flint returns to Nassau tomorrow. Any man who meets us on the sand will be accepted back into the fold. His name redacted from this book. Forgiven for his sins against his brothers. But when we set sail, I will keep the list of names remaining. And those men will not be forgotten. And I assure you, those men will hear from us again.